is a chance for young medical researchers or innovators to develop their potential.
Awarded by Prince Mahidol Foundation and is given to 5 medical students who are willing to dedicate themselves to the Thai Medical Society.
Who have some interest in doing research, both in clinical research, basic science research, and community service researches. It allows and provides the opportunity for them to have a study for 1 year in a frontline overseas institute.
The students will also have a chance to be the connectors to the world-class specialists and innovators to bring knowledge, experience, and innovative ideas to develop our country and develop our public health system.
The scholarship aims to follow the footsteps of Prince Mahidol, who was respected as the father of medicine in Thailand.
Well, I have to say that I'm really, really grateful for this opportunity, and I feel very happy to be given this award.
I'm feeling really proud of myself right now because it took a lot of effort for more than 1 year in applying for this scholarship.
Now I feel very thankful because I couldn't be this far without tons of support from my family, who raised me to be this girl, to believe in my dream and believe in myself.
I'm feeling very excited because studying abroad is one of my dreams.
From my friends who always be beside me and cheer me up every time. And also my teachers and my advisors who let me try new things, letting me fail and guide me to the next solution.
I want to thank all of my colleagues and all of my helping hands that always give some help to me and contribute to my success. I want to thank all of you. My project is about using genomic tools called the polygenic risk score to help assess the risk of stroke occurrence and also the stroke outcome after the disease occurrence. As we know that stroke is one of the top ranked contributors to death and disability worldwide, I think that if we have more ability to predict the stroke risk, we would have more measures on preventing the stroke and will lead to reduce the incidence of stroke in Thai medical society. And also we will have more opportunity to help those who have stroke to get the better recovery and reduce their disability in their life.
My project mainly focuses on the cellular immunotherapy of unresectable cholangiocarcinoma patients. Many of the patients was diagnosed at the stage that they cannot be completely treated with the surgery. So I think that by applying the cellular immunotherapy that we call as chimeric antigen receptor T cells or CAR T cells, that was proven to be effective in many of hematologic malignancies and adapt them to use with the unresectable cholangiocarcinoma patients would be one of the promising ways to treat these patients. I aim to produce an off-the-shelf product of CAR T cell that will reduce the cost of production, reduce the time used in the production process, and will allow more people with this incurable disease to access to the effective treatment of cancer.
My project is aimed to develop technology to help people who are suffering from untreatable cause of blindness. My study will focus on developing the device called retinal prosthesis, which will function as the artificial retina via electrical stimulation. With the more understanding of mechanism of this electrical retinal stimulation, this device can be improved the efficacy and can use in the real patient to make them from blind to have sight again. The first word is aim. Whenever you felt running out of your energy, just picture your final destination. Just picture it in your mind, because it will remind you of what you are doing and why are you doing this.
The first one that I learned that feedback is a gift.
Goal, confidence, and friends.
This is one of the most important elements for my rapid development during this 1 year. The second reason that I learned is that nothing in the world is too hard. It's just challenging.
If we have a goal, I think we will know where we will go and we will find a new way and an even more effective way to pull yourself up from the misery, from the sadness, from the give up feeling, and we can come back and do it again stronger.
Sometimes when you felt bad, you just want someone to listen to your problem and reflect on it. And I can say that in my life, I am so lucky that I have a lot of best teams, including this time.
Those who you can talk to sincerely and those who walk the same path as yours, they are all very precious ones and they can help you in many ways, especially mentally. People will lost their confidence. It is normal in doing something big like taking part in this scholarship. But I also think that if people try enough and do given all their best, I think that everybody can do anything.
If we try our best, if we work smart, if we know how to deal with it, nothing is too hard, it's just challenging. We just follow the process. We learn about our mistakes all along the way. We do not repeat the same mistake again, and at one day we will be successful.
And the last word is forgive, because it is okay to feeling down. It is okay to feel desperate or low energy. Just forgive yourself, go to rest, and start again.
I want you to spend a plenty of time with yourself answering all these questions. First, why do you want to apply for this program? Second, what is the goal in your life?
This scholarship will be a great opportunity for all of you to pursue your interest in medicine, in science, in technology at the Frontright Institute overseas.
Believe in yourself, believe in your dream, believe in your potential. Don't be afraid of whatever problems or obstacles that come into your way.
As I said earlier, that if you have the goal and you put it in front of you, you can go to any hard time to achieve your goal.
I would like to say that it will take a long time. It will take a big effort to apply for this scholarship. But just enjoy the process. Just enjoy the thing that comes to your life.
And even if you try and you do not win in this scholarship, don't be regret, because you will notice that you have changed so many ways and you have gained many, many experiences that will benefit you in the future. But anyway, I know you all can do it if you try, because you all have the potential. And I'm rooting for every one of you, so good luck.
I wish you all the best and good luck for everyone.
And also, don't forget to take a rest, have fun, and be ready for tomorrow every day. Good luck and go for it!